Hi everyone, I'm Sheba Merisam, an occupational therapist practicing at Prayatna Center for Child Development, Cochin. As we're celebrating World Occupational Therapy Day, and as the profession is taking its stand in various dimensions, I would like to create an awareness about what is occupational therapy. At the core of occupational therapy, we believe that no matter what comes your way, whether it is an illness, injury, or a disability, you still have the power to influence your health in the way that matters to you. Occupational therapists know that even though your health has changed, you're still a mother or daughter, a teacher or an artist. So they work with you to help you heal, to get you stronger, and if necessary, provide you with necessary technologies or adaptations to get you stay connected or involved. Occupational therapy is all about keeping you at the center or heart of the matter. Occupational therapy focuses on enabling individuals of all ages to participate in everyday life with others. What is more important or interesting about occupational therapy is that it takes a whole person approach to physical and mental well-being of an individual. Occupational therapist considers the physical, psychological, social, cognitive, and emotional and also environmental needs of an individual. The basic goal of occupational therapy is to promote independent living and to enhance the quality of life. So what are the areas where occupational therapy works? So the area of practice includes geriatrics, pediatrics, neurology, orthopedics, oncology, mental health, etc. There are various conditions including autism, cerebral palsy, stroke, depression, etc. are managed through its interesting or creative rehabilitation process. Even at this point of crisis, during this pandemic, occupational therapy has taken a further step to involve or enter into an online platform through teletherapy. It improves access to those individuals who would not otherwise get the services of OT, and it is more convenient for the present time. Wishing you all a happy World Occupational Therapy Day. Thank you.